I'm Lucia, and welcome back to another reaction video. In today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Go Taeyong. I think that's how to say his name. He's doing a dance cover to Chris Brown's Kiss Kiss. OMG, I saw a preview on TikTok and I was blown away, so I need to see the whole video. Let's get right into the video. Oh my god, here we go. This is the part that I saw in the beginning. I was so shocked. I was like, all the time. Damn, I ain't gonna lie. Never heard of this dude, but he's really killing it right now. Dude, he's on the beat. You know when it goes boom? He doesn't move. You see? He does that. Ooh, it's on beat. Yo, him and the dancers, they all look so good. Holy moly, guacamole. Oh, I used to be able to do that move. Not anymore. Oh, remix. Oh, that was fire. Yo, the power in his movements, dude. Who is this dude? Oh my god, he is dancing to Smooth Criminal. I think I've seen this a little bit. I don't remember. Okay, we're watching Smooth Criminal the next video. Actually, no, we're watching it in this video. Let's watch it now. Let's watch it now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's see. Chris Brown, the cover of Chris Brown Kiss Kiss threw me away. Now I need to watch the Smooth Criminal one. Dear Lord, who is this dude? Oh yeah, I think I saw a little bit of this, but I didn't see the whole video. Oh my god, he's such a good dancer. His movements are so isolated. And very, like, he emphasizes on everything. Oh my god, he probably had to practice so much. Oh my god, he's doing it. Snap, he's doing it. You hear that? Bum, bum. He's always hitting a movement in that beat. Kiss Kiss performance by Yo Taeyong. Yo Taeyong. And then I saw in the end of the video that Smooth Criminal, he danced to Smooth Criminal, so I had to watch it. So we watched those two videos in one. OMG, I am blown away. Which video do you like? Let me know. I like the Chris Brown video. I really love that song. And I also love Smooth Criminal. But I feel like he really oomphed it up, especially with the dancers, and he really, really like went all in with the Kiss Kiss. That song is so hard to dance. Dios mio. Loved it. Like I said before, every time there was like a psh or like boom or like something like that, I don't know what it's called in dance lingo. I totally forgot. I don't remember anymore. He did a movement. Dun, 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 dun. Oh! Love that. Love him. Who is this dude? Do you follow him? I never heard of this dude. I don't know if he's been in a K-pop group. No sé. Por favor, infórmame. Thank you so much that everybody has been informing me about things that I don't know. Thank you. I appreciate all that info because there's more information in my brain and I am more cultured. Muchas gracias, hombres y muchachas. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.